really wild and exciting ride in some serious breeze here with a spinnaker up doing about 16, 18 knots. In fact, we're just passing a ship completely the other way, which you don't normally see in this part of the Atlantic.